We are protesting because we want all political killings and all political violence to stop. The rule of law in this country has been totally destroyed, and it is ceasing to be a society in which democracy and human rights can be protected.